Why choose an honorable weapon when you could buy a gun? If you've got... Magic sucks! Go machinery! Adventurers are great for business.
Hey, sugar. I've got some times or time. Ever since the sorcerer cast his crumpocalypse spell, we've been running awful low on food. If you spot any crumpets, be a doll and grab them, would ya?
Wait, we can only bring the town crumpets? Tina, you know there are, like, other kinds of food, right? You haven't seriously been living on just crumpets for the last few years, have you?
I do not understand the question.
Hey, new quest! I got a problem. I'm supposed to be guarding this here town, but I ain't got any armor.
Could you head to the forest and find me something that'll protect all this beautiful girth?
Get pumped! All right, I got a sweet-ass quest for you. First...
Korg, why are you even playing? We all know you aren't actually interested in nerdy stuff, muscle boy.
What? I can't like geek stuff just because I take care of my body? Discrimination!
Can we get rid of this phony already?
Ladies! I have an idea. Adventurers, you must find the three hidden questions of true geekiness. Torg, if you can answer my nerdy questions three, then a part of this game you shall be. You see Sir Reginald von Bartlesby, aristocrat and riddlemeister. If you can solve one of his brain teasers, you'll get a reward.
Well met, adventurers. I have a riddle for you. I am everyone and no one. Everywhere, nowhere. What do you call me?
Everybody roll your insight stat to see if you can solve that riddle.
I shall repeat the riddle. I am everyone and no one. Everywhere.
Brick, don't slam your dice onto the board. You broke Tina's figurine.
Whoops.
You won! Yay!
So what was the answer to the riddle?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Adventurers?
Why are you testing me on this stuff again?
Because you're a muscly guy. We gotta make sure you're not faking geekhood just because it's trendy.
Her beauty brightens the world.
King needed to reforge his broken blank.
Sword!
Correct! On to the final question!
Man, you guys are being super exclusionary!
Look, when I was a kid, boys mocked me for two reasons. My tattoos and bunkers and badasses. I suffered for my geekiness. You don't get to invade my culture just because it's cool right now.
Holy skag suck! Repressed anger much?
Last question. In the the 23rd episode of the 15th season of Blue Box Adventures. What is the name of the ship that abducts the Blue Box?
I don't know.
Ooh, bad luck, Torg. Looks like you're not a real geek after all.
Why? I'm just interested in sci-fi and fantasy and unicorns and... Why can't I be part of your game?
Oh. Wow, I kind of feel like a dick.
Me too.
Torg, I'm sorry. You can totally join our game. You can give out side quests in town or something.
All right!
Sure are the best. Where my mama didn't name me Mr. Dorn.
Wait. Your first name is Mr. Torg? What's your last name?
Flexington!
Magic, magic. Nothing like a gun at your side.
Magic! Am I right? Turkey leg and a flask of grog.
Still alive.
I don't care what you
Good.
Buy, just buy something.
Keep it that way.
What is a crumpet anyway?
It is a griddle cake made from
Stay
flour
still.
And traditionally eaten with butter. All I ever eat, son!
Ever? Seriously? You should literally be dead.
No, dog! I'll go live forever!
This will hurt. nailed it!
Thanks again for taking care of those numbskulls. I left a gun for you, kinda sorta nearby. Feel free to grab it, honey bear.
Huh?
knew I shouldn't have trusted trees.
Calm down.
Find a jewel on the ground. Maybe the queen left it to mark her trail.
Then we should follow the jewels that lead us right to her.
Yeah, what Big Lily style said. Just stick to the main road and you'll be ace.
Quiet!
This forest grew from the corpses of my enemies. Isn't that a kick in the ass? Hey, maybe after I kill you, a fern will grow out of your body or something. People like ferns. You ever notice that?
Where you going?
We're exploring.
You may not want to do that. I only balance the combat on the main path and...
Oh, no.
Wait. How in the hell are we supposed to kill these things?
Ah! My bad! I'll fix it! Let me fix it!
Boom!
Combat balanced!
Used to forge their armor before the sorcerer turned them all into skeletons. They ought to have something in my size around here.
got a choice, Mahoes. Do you bring Ellie the bulky armor, or do you grab the more boobalicious metal bikini for her?
That's what I'm talking about! Bring that hot stuff back here. I'm gonna look so damn cool.
Here we go. Nice. Fantastic.
Follow me. I believe the queen went this way. Curses. A dead end. There must be some way through. This is orcish writing. It says you need to bathe the artifacts in the juices of blah blah blah. Whatever. Looks like you just need to collect some blood fruit.
What the hell? What's a blood fruit?
It's a squishy thing that grows on the trees over here!
Whoa, you didn't say the blood fruit grew on the tree ants.
Well, they did sort. Think you're cool enough to grab the fruit without killing the tree first? Morty, you look different.
Yeah?
Oh, it's the... Where's your birdie? Your little birdie friend.
Tina, we told you what happened to Bloodwing.
So anyway, she's so cute. Where is she?
Let's just play the game, all right?